the friendly mongoose. I hope most of them know this lesson. Most of us like pets, and we have pets like dog, cat, fish, bird, and so many. Do you like to have mongoose? Now I am going to ask you a question, that how many of you have seen a mongoose? I hope you all have seen. Let me tell you something about mongoose. Actually, mongoose is a small carnivorous animal with a long body and a tail. Mongoose eats rats, birds, eggs, and etc. And mongoose is a very friendly animal. The mongoose is well known for its ability to fight with snake and kill them, particularly cobra. The fight between cobra and mongoose is a classical drama often seen in India. The friendly mongoose is a famous story from the Panchtantra, and in the story, a farmer, his wife and their son lives in a village, and they have a baby mongoose in the house, and the farmer and his wife believe that the mongoose will be their son's friend in future. One day the farmer and his wife went out, leaving the child alone with the mongoose, and a very strange thing happened. Then can we see what happened? Can we move into the lesson now? The friendly mongoose. Farmer and his wife with their son lived in a village. Both the farmer and his wife loved their son. One day the farmer shared his idea with his wife and expressed a wish to bring a pet to their house as a companion to their son. His wife liked the idea and agreed to it. One evening, the farmer brought a baby mongoose as a pet. So both the baby and the mongoose, baby mongoose and the farmer's son, grew together. In 5 or 6 months, the mongoose grown to its full size, with two shiny black eyes and a bushy tail. Whereas the farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. What is a cradle? Have you seen the small babies will sleep in a cot or a small bed that is known as cradle, and he always sleep in it and crying alternatively. One day the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market, that is bazaar. The farmer